today we're going to make a toilet roll snake. So basically, we're going to cut some toilet rolls, give them some color, and then connect them together with some string. Really easy activity. I've done it with my kids before in class, and like a little while ago, it's also kind of to do with the rainbow snake story that we've told before. So it's just making a multicolored toilet paper snake. It's difficult to cut the toilet paper rolls depending on what type you're using, so that might be an adult's job. So what I've got is a hot glue gun, and again, I didn't give the kids a hot glue gun, I'm using it to speed the process up. I've got two googly eyes, some string, some colored textures to decorate them. I would probably recommend giving your kids paint to speed the process up, otherwise coloring is gonna bore them and it's gonna take a really long time. So I would recommend using paint. I want to use textures today, so that's what we're using. And four toilet paper rolls. So I'm gonna cut each one of these in half and they will become eight little baby toilet paper rolls. So let's get started. And I'm doing my best to cut them in the middle, but it really doesn't matter. That's why an adult should do it. There's one and the other one went flying, that's okay. So these ones are really, really hard to cut. So, and as you can see, I'm not very good at picking my sizes, but anyway. Here in Australia or in the Northern Territory, it's very frowned upon to use toilet paper rolls in craft at schools. So what you would find is that if you go to a craft shop, you can buy toilet paper rolls. This is so fun. Again, I would have done this sort of at home before the activity began. All right, so there we are. I've got them all cut and now I just have to color them in. So let's get started. Might time lapse this, or I'll colour them in and come back to you. It's going to be a long process. Okay, so now I've got them all coloured in, I'm going to put a little hole in. So you need a little hole, four little holes, sorry, one, two, three, four on both sides, because what we're going to do is we're going to poke the string through and we're going to connect them together like that, okay? So, if you were smart, you'd use a hole punch. My hole punch doesn't quite fit, okay? You can get those single hole punches, and I know I've got one around somewhere, but I'm not 100% sure where it is at the moment. So, I'm going to use a pair of scissors. I do not recommend this to be done. It's not fun. So I'm just going to sort of twist the scissors and make my own little hole. I'm sure other people have got smarter ways of doing this, but considering my time restraint and my resources, this is how I'm doing it. Holes like that. Yeah? On like, you know, one there and then one directly underneath there and there, yeah? Okay, so now I'm just going to tie them together with some string and make the snake. Alright, so we've gone through and we've tied it together. Now, we were using this black cotton, but it kept fraying. It's obviously really just not good quality cotton, so it's fraying and going all over the place. So instead, we just changed to some sewing string that I had. So we've gone through and we've tied it all on, and we're just clipping off the extra bits here, making it look a bit more neat. And then all we're going to do is add the googly eyes and we're all done. So my googly eyes right here, and I'm just going to probably use that side of the snake, I think. Just going to put a bit of hot glue on there. Thank you. that we are not good at craft. And we do these things for the kids that we work with, and while it doesn't turn out great every single time, I mean, it's good enough for a kid and we enjoy doing it. It's all about just having a go and giving it a try. So anyway, toilet paper snake, darn it mate, he's actually really cute. What did I call the other snake? Fred? Fred. So what should we call this one? What rhymes with Fred? Jed? Led? Bed? I don't know. But it looks pretty cool. I'm happy with it. I'll come up with the name of it and we'll include it in the title. He's kind of cute. The second you add eyes to it, it's a thing and it's adorable and I love it. Okay, so thanks for watching. Ooh, we got some extra hairs. You could also stick a little red tongue in there, and I think I'll do that off camera later on and I'll hang him up. Thanks for watching. Bye.